मुझे नफरत है बड्डा बच्ची बमाए भांग भोसड़े से बिकॉज द ओनली थिंग मुंबई रैपर्स चोक ऑन इज स्मोक द रैपर के लौड़े पे जमशेदपुर राइट गुड बैड आई लाइक योर इंटेंशन दैट मी टू स्कीम वॉज डोप डिसरिस्पेक्टफुल डिफरेंट फ्लेवर द वे यू वॉन्टेड टू डिस्ट्रॉय हर सेक्सुअली एंड देन यू पुट अ गन इनसाइड अवर वजाइना वेट शिट आई डिड एक्चुअली सरप्राइज्ड दो दैट्स नॉट द फर्स्ट टाइम अ मुंबई पंक सॉ बिहारी पे चढ़ रहा हूं This ain't no game, bro. I'm still connected to the dot. When any East Indian comes to Mumbai for opportunity, y'all harass him to moving from India to India instead of offering them unity. If you all go to East India, you went to Jamshedpur, right? You all go to East India, breakfast, dinner, badiya khana. If vice versa happens, shit changes. High rents, nakli brokers. I'm pretty sure Raj would have welcomed you with wide open arms, right? If vice versa would have happened, low wages, murder case, your shoshan. See whatever you say won't change this fact. The truth gives cut so subtle. Your career had hurdles. First, you discord for being a Bihari. Now you have a fucking song with a Bihari. Raj music. This shit is so subtle, no hurdles. Raj music is the only reason why you've been screaming murder, murder, murder. And he'll say he'll be doing that shit for the culture. You dickhead that turned into a pussy. You Caitlyn Jenner's thigh gap. I haven't seen you making moves in your catalog. You just pop up and make this bitch move. I don't see you making impact. Khan Saab, Saleem and King Room. Like Khan Saab, Saleem and King Room. You representing Mumbai? Dada nikalo is kide ko. You live in Mumbai but you still not Mumbai. You Meera Road. What's good seats?
Thak gaya sunke ki Meera.